to go in the complete opposite direction to everyone else so I can. And hopefully that the enemy won't be there so I can flank the enemy. Because usually in the tier 3 battles, the enemy comes from down there. So I'm going to go the sneaky way. Hopefully the team doesn't come down there. So just in case, I need to spot anyway. First, I just need to stay still. See if I can spot anybody. I think the enemy team would be down here by now. Oh yeah, there's one down there. But he looks like he's going the other way. So I'm going to just pop around. Open up the back door. And kill everybody. Oh, yes, we're winning. 1-0. Okay, this is kind of scary. They're just staying at their spawn. So, this wasn't to go as expected. You got that Valentine AT. Our PZ2 is dead. Put a couple of shots on him. It's 1-1. What am I gonna do? I better kill the Valentine before it kills me, because it is facing at me. And that is not good. It's facing its gun at me. May get distracted with another player. Yes, so it's rotating around. Now I'm gonna kill him. And that Martyr 2 is trying to kill me. Everybody's trying to kill me. I'm in the spawn. I don't know how I'd still be alive. Oh, kill, 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 kill. And he's dead. Oh my goodness, how am I still alive? How am I still alive? I'm just gonna get out of here. No matter what, just gonna get out of here. Come out. Coming out. I can just go out and kill everybody. Come around. Everyone's firing at this guy, so I'm gonna finish him off. Yeah, he's gone. That guy might kill me, so I'm gonna stop this guy from sneaking up on that BT art. And he is dead. And him. Haha, lol, you did no pen. I'm coming for you. Okay, damn, this guy has no gun whatsoever. 43. My gun's probably worse, actually. Okay, it's kind of hard to hit this moving target. Oh, set on fire. Not that long. 2-3 game. Going in for the ram. He's going to hit the border. Going in for the ram. He's the last player left. Done. Eyes win. Yay.